Hello kids, how are you? A very good morning. Now children, today we are going to start with CVC words, or we can say three letters word. Now first of all, I want you to get ready with your English notebook, pencil and eraser. Come on children, take out your English notebook, pencil and eraser. Hurry up, ma'am is waiting for you. Come on, be ready with your English notebook. Ready children? Shall we start? Okay. Now, do you know what is CVC word? CVC words are consonants, vowels, consonants word. Now, do you remember which letters comes in vowels? Do you remember? I have already sent you video. I hope you have seen it. You have gone through it thoroughly. Now, you should be able to know which letters comes in vowels and which letters comes in consonants. On that basis only, we are going to do a CVC word or three letters word. But first, do a little revision of that. Okay, let's start. Now, vowels, V-O-W-E-L-S, vowels. Now, in vowels, A-E-I-O-U, these five letters comes in vowels. Again, I'm going to repeat. A, E, I, O, U. These five letters comes in vowels. Now, do you remember the song which I have taught you in that video? Come on, let's sing. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Are the letters in the vowels? Are the letters in the vowels? Now children, you are going to sing with me again. Okay, come on, start singing with me. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Are the letters in the vowels? Are the letters in the vowels? Very good. Now let's see consonants word. B, there is no A. Why? A is here. A have gone to vowels. So, we will start with B. B, C, D. Now, E is missing here because E is here in vowels. F, G, H. I is also missing here. Why? Can you tell me? Yes, I is in vowels. Then J, K, L, M, N. O is missing. Where O have gone? Oh yes, O is in vowels. Then P, Q, R, S, T. Oh, U is also not here. Where U have gone? Oh, U is in vowels. We can see here. Right children? Can you see U in vowels? That's why U is not here. Then V, W, X, Y, Z. So these letters comes in consonants. Again I'm going to repeat. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These letters comes in consonants. Sorry children, it's consonants. These 21 letters comes in consonants. Now let's start with CVC word. Now children, on top of your page you have to write C, V, C. As ma'am have written, same way you have to also write. Come on, start writing. C, V, C, words. W, O, R, D, S, words. C, V, C, words. Now, we will start with words. Now, can you see this word here? C, A, T, cat. Now, C is consonant, A is vowels, and T is consonant. So in this way, this is CVC word. Now C sounds K, A sounds A, T sounds T, K A T. When we will blend it, so it will become K A T, cat. C A T, cat. Now our next word is B A T, bad. Now B sounds B, A sounds A, T sounds T, B A T, bat. B A T, bat. Now the sound of bat is B A T, bat. Now our third word is M A T, mat. M sounds M, A sounds A, T sounds T, mat. M A T, mat. M A T, mat. Now fourth word is rat, R A T, rat. R sounds R, A sounds A, T sounds T, R A T, rat. R A T, rat. Now children, I want you to practice this CVC word, and please learn the sounds of letters so you can read and write on your own. Okay children, please complete this work. We will meet tomorrow. Bye bye children, take care.